What's up, guys? Welcome to a brand new video. It's Mango Juice here. So as you can see, I got a haircut, and like 2 days ago, I did a 3M challenge, and that one was don't eat the sweet mini peppers at 3 a.m. It was a scary experience. If you guys want to see more, like the video. If you guys want to see more 3M content, I won't be doing a lot on my channel because I'm only 13, so. So today we're going to be reacting to Lion's Light Episode 2. And also give you the heads up, after this, we are going to react to Astrodome 1995 of Selena Quintanilla. People wanted the Disco Medley, but Disco Medley is in the concert, so yeah. And also, I'm just letting you guys know, the reason I don't wear headphones is because I just don't wear headphones, and because my computer is touchscreen, and so all that, so yeah. I did say in episode 4, episode 3, that Evama is working on episode 3, so I can't wait to see it. It says go check on Patreon. I don't have Patreon, so I don't have to check it, but yeah, let's get into Lion's Light episode 2, Light and Darkness. I think that's what it's called. This content has nothing to do with the TLK universe of competitive. Does she speak Spanish? I wonder. Because in her Twitter, she speaks Spanish. I have Twitter. I'm not going to tell you guys. So, you never find me. Oh, this came out of my stuff too. Oh, why are my glasses so dirty? What's going to happen? Is that the white line that in the episode? Who is this? Who is it? Oh, my glasses are so dirty.
Give him a 10.
Hey, Miss Sorrow, how about you
enjoyed.
Kaifu?
Kaifu is the leader of the white pride. everything of this land his, including the prey.
So he wanted power.
Oh.
When I noticed that you and Noah became friends, it gave me a little hope. Both of you could make the world I wished. Even remove the feline battle.
Don't worry, Dad. When I'm king, I'll cancel this custom.
That would make me proud, son.
Hey, you're copying their art. I don't need to, like, how people just trace it on computer. I don't need to do that. There's an artist called Gil Gummy Bear. I didn't even have...
Welcome, everyone, to the Sarith Kingdom. It's great to see representation of all the feline species.
Yes, check that.
This year, we celebrate the feline battle, and I hope the last one. Today will be the preliminaries, where we will see who will represent each feline species.
Part of the trailer.
Be the referee.
Thank you, Your Majesty. Ahem. This year, the preliminaries will be started by the Lions. Starting in the first battle will be the Prince of the Lands and future King Koba. And he will be fighting against his pride member, Mitu.
Mitu
is prepared.
Mitu's not his brother, right?
Hope your loss won't be as embarrassing as your name, Your Highness.
Oh, Mitu is the...
I can't. One of the rules is the battle ends.
right. You'll regret what you've done.
When I was bullied, there was a kid like that.
Chaka's
and I'm not gonna say something. I'm not gonna say.
Chaka against Koba. See you tomorrow.
Inkishi, are you okay? I thought I was going to die, but you're not. You're still alive, and you need to rest.
I'll tell Timothy to take care of you.
Thank you, Your Majesty. Nice to meet you, Inkishi. Hope to see you next time.
Koba?
Huh? Yes? Well, thank you for saving me. Deserve to live.
That's right. Another thing that they deserve to die. That's what I hate. That's what makes me upset.
Today is the final battle.
Koba?
Yes, Evama?
I don't want you to fight against Chaka.
Huh? Why not?
You saw him yesterday. He is strong, and he doesn't follow the rules of the feline battle.
Entonces, ¿por qué participó?
But I can't back down, and remember, I'm doing this for my brother, Saman. He was excited to participate.
I know that, Koba, but I don't want to see you suffer. I don't want you to get hurt. I'm scared that he will do something, and I can't stop wondering about you.
Noah...
There's some people who are...
I'm always wondering about you, Noah. Every day.
That's where forbidden love takes place.
Koba? Mm-hmm. Good luck.
That's where the song Amor Prohibido takes place.
Thank you, Noah.
Somebody in the comments said, why don't they both make love tonight? And another one said, they're just cubs. I agree, they're just cubs.
Here we'll see who the strongest feline of the world is this year. We have here the son of the king of the lands, Koba, who will fight against the son of the leader of the white
pride, Chaka. I thought he said,
Koba.
Show him who you are!
Powerful, Koba. first one didn't like me. She liked me at first, but then I said something that she didn't like me.
Noah, huh? I was wondering, well, if you'd like to stay with us.
My episodes are probably going to be like 1 hour long. Okay, that paper just moved out of nowhere. It's gonna happen. Chuck, is there gonna be war?
You'll regret, Koba. You'll regret.
You try to kill them. It's only fair. He will defend himself. I'm trying to sing a song in Japanese. I'm not gonna tell you guys. I might tell you guys in the future.
Now I want to watch episode 3 of, I said episode 3, like Dark Corners, tree. Now I want to watch episode 3. My cousin, one of my youngest cousins, he asked me, can you react to Lion Guard, some of the episodes? And I said, I'm gonna react to a few of them, if the fans want that. So, yeah. Hi, Mango Juice here, and I hope you guys have been a wonderful day, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.
Bye! Ouch, that hurt.